You'd been spotted the moment you arrived. You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then, not ever.
This is Trojan One approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Remember, orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual's en route.
Roger.
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey. Hold on. Take it easy.
He's got a gun! Open fire! What the fuck was that?
Give up.
Paul.
Hand it over.
I said, get out of my way.
Okay.
Give me the device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No. No.